Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Starship Troopers, Terran Command.
With me, Demonox. Would you like to know more? But when we last left off, we finally managed to squash this. It took us like the whole episode to take this one hive. But we've been very aggravatingly annoying. Now, killing this is going to be a pain because he's all the way up there. However, if we can take that, then squash this. Or get up, actually we'll come up here. And we just attack that, we should be able to take it.
Sir?
Take that one without
powering up.
Taking too much of a beating. I'm a little disappointed in the howitzer.
Reading you 5x5.
It's like it's good against non-AP units, but it's armored
Roger
units, but
powering up.
It's a little
get ready. Yes,
unfortunate
sir.
That
sir,
it doesn't do quite as good as
yes.
I'd hoped.
Acknowledged. Roger that.
March over there, please. Oh, they hit him with a tanker.
Sir, arachnids are disrupting one of our bases.
Roger that.
Oh, that's
plasma launch detected.
Unfortunate.
We've lost contact with the comms base.
Ready, sir.
Yes.
Scorpions. They're not so dangerous against these guys. But yeah, we're going to have to take this back.
Plasma launch detected.
Squad ready, sir.
Run faster. Where'd that tank go? Or did it literally just appear here just to take that?
Sir. Roger that. Squad ready, sir.
Get ready,
yes, sir.
Get ready. Moving to position.
Sir,
yes.
Additional supplies are now available.
Oh, they seem to go get some buildings. Oh, you got maximum range. You got. Oh. Last time. Big old bug. Big old bug got my son.
Squad ready, sir.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Alright. Take that hive out, not there out.
Yes.
Okay, you are moving to attack. Well, you like do no damage. I thought you were good against the Leos.
Plasma launch detected.
Useless.
Yes, sir.
A unit has been promoted.
Oh wow, I'm gonna have to get the rocket trooper in there. Cause that did not do well. Wait, am I behind the Aeon or stuff? You're on corner, kill that brood nest.
Plasma launch
detected. Let's make it. Kill him, kill him. Oh, so about to die. Run! Can't attack them, so.
Sir? Sir. Moving to position.
That saves them a lot of effort. They would like.
Plasma launch detected.
Moving to position. Yes, sir. Buckets, where are those launchers moving? Yes, sir.
Detect them. Let this guy get wrong with his job.
Squad ready, sir.
Why have you prioritized targeting the level of actions over the tanker? The unit that is quite clearly the one killing my men, or killing people. Please kill the plasma bugs. You useless lovers.
Rockets, get those launchers moving.
We've got a unit under attack.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Can't catch radio towers, but
rockets, we're up.
That stemmed the main pain of things by blocking them. Well, there's the liaison officer. Okay, not sure why you're down here on your own, but
fleet is ready.
You could have been useful like 10 minutes ago.
Yes, sir.
With the blinking plasma bugs. Combat.
Order received.
Engineers here.
In fact, the engineer is the only one that don't want combat moving.
Roger that.
Sir.
Sir. Woohoo! Run. Suck at killing hoppers, I'll point that out.
ready, Roger that. Sir. Roger that.
Okay, rail troopers here so they can do the drop zone thing.
Fleet is ready.
Affirmative.
Fleet liaison. Juice whatever's up there to slag.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Get ready. Moving to position.
Yes, do your job. Kill the tanker.
Sir. Sir, yes, sir.
I can almost guarantee the second I bring them close, the hoppers are going to attack them.
Fleet is ready.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative. Roger that.
Shot those thugs, sir.
Get ready. Yes, sir.
Heal. Steady like.
Moving to position.
Yes.
And then you're gonna kill him. And dead.
Get ready.
Now, that's why we're not going this anymore because, well, they've kind of blockaded it. Oh, I have enough for a flamer, which is a excellent close range type. What do I need on these? And you know what? These are very useful against Mumso. Secondly, radio operators. Put a thing there, please. You two.
Orders.
Transport. Here, please. So these guys are now in better health. Annoying, but
fleet is ready.
If we can push up on, see that back one on the back's gonna be a problem because all the way back there. However, we also other thing though is if we push up here, even if we ignore taking the main hive. Why are we not got units under attack? They're blinking. Don't shoot what they're supposed to shoot and then wait until they get up to the close person to fire anything.
Sir.
And they might collect the brain power to actually shoot at the right targets. So we're gonna push. Ignore him for now.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to push this way.
Sir, yes, sir. Get ready.
Affirmative. We're gonna retake. I'm gonna take this base here. That's because I can just like drop troopers right on top of them and just push inwards.
Sir, roger that. Squad, roger that.
Ready to go. Moving on.
Shame. Again, I would love to be able to like break. Okay, that'll allow our bugs, so that means we can now safely move up.
Oh, it's about to get real. Get to that position.
Sir, roger that.
Yes,
I don't care about the hive over there anymore, will we?
Yes, sir. Sir.
We also got points. What are the points to spend on things like, I don't know, these? Troopers have such a great rate of fire, they just kill.
Affirmative.
One thing is, the Marauders can fire while moving.
Sir, affirmative. Roger that.
No, that was a lot of turtling on the certain structures.
Roger that.
Hoppers don't attack Marauders. They can't. I don't think they actually can do any damage.
We're attacked from everywhere!
Squad ready, sir.
Well, right. If it's like swarm up on them. Job. Come back and hit me. Where's the last structure I can even buy anyway? The only thing I haven't got is snipers and tactical officers. Might be useful. Now we are rolling around. And that's the funny thing, we are rolling around. So we're keeping this one pretty much depleted. Something I don't care about. Okay, you gotta run all the way around there? I thought we had like a quick saunty around the corner. Well, somehow that's respawned. Charlie, that one's hot, but it seems like these troopers are very good against groundies, but no very good against airborne. I just respawned them.
Squad ready, sir. Yes, sir.
Looks like it's gonna be a bit of a pain.
Roger that. Stay close. Affirmative. Yes, sir.
Now why are they chasing after them when it's not them that got the attacking?
Sir.
Look at them! Look at them!
Additional supplies are now available.
You can buy one of those, get snipers in that lot, but they don't care. Will, on the other hand, have more e-pulsies.
Sir.
They are just plain good.
Sir.
Squad ready, sir. Affirmative.
But still, I can now pull my beer.
Affirmative.
Oh dear, I have now got troopers. The Royals aren't gonna be much of a threat if they can't actually get to them. Oh, have it, Moe, baby! Woohoo! Yeah, no longer so efficient now, is it? Going after them since they are, you know, on there. Again, they do this weird thing, like they're chasing around these guys. They prioritize targets. Our guys do not. Our guys go like, throw anybody. Surely we can target anybody we want.
Sir.
Right, so I'm not pleated, but we've already got this one dead. And under lockdown.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Sorry, they couldn't shoot him because he was the E-Triple was in the way. Waves come. That's okay. We're sort of pushing through, we're keeping them down, pinned in.
Get ready. Sir.
Shut the hell up.
Rockets, we're up!
Rockets don't care about line of sight, so they're actually better ones to have over here. I also want one radio. This rocket launcher is a bit useless actually back here. Wow, the second I try and start moving things, it's giant wave attack time. Radio operators are stuck now. He's done problems. So Macklock got killed off because the second I tried to move them, they sent a giant get lost wave. It seems almost every time I try and move something up here, they go, No, you can't have this space! Mine! You may not have it! It is ours! Yes, ours, you see! Ours! Pushing towards it, giant waves appear from every direction.
Sir, order received.
Orders?
I know we're not pushing forward, we should really. Tanking this thing, which is unfortunate.
Sir, affirmative.
Well.
Yes, sir.
We ask.
Get ready.
Slowly. Well, there. That'll hopefully slow them down a bit. I mean, this one is actually depleting. And that's the thing, we have got ones that are getting depleted, that's just... I would want to dash and put down them. I mean, force thing. See, it's going blip, blip, bling, 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 which tells me it's trying to deplete. Yep, so I clicked on that by accident and it went. Rain down like just doctor spells of bullets 24/7. Fleet liaison, that's fleet liaison. I'm landing that we fire more missiles here. No, I wanted them. It will deplete it, but it's all.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
I move away from that and... and that gets launched. Where are these flame troopers? Oh, that hive strength will go.
Squad ready, sir.
I can do it.
Move it or lose it, people! Get to that position.
Yes, roger that. Who are you kidding? How are you not on the truck?
They just spawned them, didn't they? No, that's enough. Look at all. Bunk, bunk, bunk.
We've got a unit under attack.
So the second I tried taking that, they went, ah, get in there! Quickly! Oh, look, use every spawning tactic we have to defeat the enemy! Quickly!
Acknowledged.
Sir.
get in there.
Our war support has increased, sir. We've got a unit under attack.
Gotcha.
Acknowledge. Affirmative. Sir, roger that.
Oof. Okay. You know what? We got the position. We're in position. We have an army.
Sir.
It's dumb more than a bag of spanners, but we have an army. How is it they're not affected with armored targets that can be equipped with? Yeah, but that's better though.
Operational, sir.
Well, might as well finish the mission. It's a little long. Video's a little long, but you know, finish the mission off. We're just about there.
Our war support has
increased. Wavebreaker battery ready.
As expected, the bugs don't relent so readily. Large numbers are closing on your position.
Looks like they want to test the strength of these wavebreakers. We'll be ready for them. Hold the perimeter. Or this green zone is going to turn red real fast.
Follow me!
Fleet is ready.
Our war support has increased, sir.
Do not lose any power turbines.
Sir, moving to position.
Sir, roger that. Yes, sir.
Hang on, you know what? I'm going to save that for next time. But we're probably going to dismantle everything on the sun, to be honest. Wow, they can't be. Oh, they can't have been done to point like that. Wow.
Executing orders. Over and out.
Sir.
We have any rocket troopers? Flamers? We don't have any flamers. Go figure. But yeah, that's what next time. So until then, I should catch you all later. See ya!